There we go. Hello to everyone. I did forget about the microphone. My bad. But anyways, hello to everyone. Stakes is here once again with a new video for you all because it is a Monday and we have a new VIP medal in the shop. So that does mean we have to talk about it. And more of it, because it's not only because of the VIP medal that makes more people think about this, do you need to buy it or not, but also different things. So, if we go to other notices, then also there is a weak farming challenge again, and I'm not that kind of guy to talk about, but we are here with the VIP. Chicken Little and Master Zaynot EX. He is back for the second week of the 7th, so do get that in mind, you get him for free then. Chicken Little. Chicken Little is in VIP medal for 2 weeks. It will be 15 bucks per week if you buy that, depending on where you live, because in Canada it was around $20, but here in the Netherlands it's 15 bucks. 15 euros. So it is different. So you get 1400 joules extra, 4 chicken littles plus the 3000 and extra and extra. But we are here for the medal itself, and it is really to talk about because it is possible if you want them, but it is just depends on what kind of player you are, in my opinion. So, chicken little. Lowers target strength by 2 tiers for 1 turn, adds 1 enemy countdown HP, adds 1 enemy countdown and HP recovery level 2, it's kind of low, and restores 4 gauges. So basically he is your ultimate defense medal, and by defense medal I do mean just survive every single turn so that you don't die. That is nice to see that we actually have an attack down medal. We don't have that a lot, because if I look on my medals list and go to attack down, there he is. You see, we don't actually have a lot of those. But then again, you really don't need a chicken little, because if you already have HD Zexion, that is easy to get, mind you, then you don't really have to get Chicken Little. Yes, he is useful with HD Zexion together, then you are an ultimate tank or an ultimate turtle, depending on how you say it, and you won't die. So that is one thing to do all challenges. But I'm the kind of guy that always go for the damage. Always for the damage in this game. So for me, Chicken Little is not really the medal that I want. And even not for 2 weeks or something like that. Not even for 1 week. But there is a but around it. There's also... let me... Come on, scroll down, you. There's also the Master Zaynot, what I did tell you, you get him for free. So this is the second week of the 7, they did say it. This is the second week of 7 chances to get Master Zaynot EX. And that is one of the medals that is alright. So you actually get a VIP medal, 1400 joules, extra, plus him, and 7 magic brooms. And you only need 5, the one Fetation, for 1 Fetation Mickey B, that does mean you get 1. Or dan Master Zaynot EX. For free. That makes it worth to buy the VIP. But for me, I don't think so. I'm waiting for the next VIP medals. Because it can happen that I don't know when. We maybe get it. That we get an EX Kari VIP. Because people like me are not really lucky with Scrooge, but duck over here. Oh yeah, also this new gem deal, but it's not worth it to my opinion, because there is a different way to get it. So, for those DuckTales, you really need to have luck with it. Really have luck with it. And I still don't have it. Ah, well. My luck is just not on it. Sorry, Squidge McDuck. I don't think I will ever get your way now. But yeah. It's just how it is. Mwah, wah, wah. So yeah. In my opinion, Chicken Little, you don't need him as a VIP. It can be useful with Zexion HD or HD Zexion, but if you already have HD Zexion, then you already don't have Chicken Little. Then you don't have to use Chicken Little. He's only the only reason why you want to buy a VIP at this moment is for the 1400 extra jewels, the Master Zenot EX with the 7 brooms. That's it. Nothing more and nothing less. With that said, I hope you people all understand it by now. I hope you all have a wonderful week till Friday, because then we have a new banner and then we are going to talk again. So, anyways, thank you all for watching, and we see you again next time. Bye bye.